contraction right there, but they're breathing with their lights.
Thirty-six hours. But she doesn't have anything in the birth canal. This is her first.
Yeah, it's a weird one. I've never had one. You know, you have them when they're caught in the birth canal, but there's nothing caught. There's nothing we can feel.
And she's in active contractions.
Yeah, I see that.
And I've given her oxytocin a half a dozen times. Come on, baby, just have one right here.
Give this probably about an hour or so.
See if you can pass those. Oxytocin.
Cleaning up your babies. Good mama. She's in a contraction now.
She was.
Yeah, she just relaxed.
Yeah. She'll have another one here. Usually, there's another one.
Yep, I see it.
Sequence.
She's so ready for this whole labor and delivery thing to be over. There's another one. Poor baby. There's a definite contraction. Push, Duchess, push. Oh, there is puppy. Yeah. Puppy is being born.
Come here.
Yay. poopy. Keeping your puppies clean. Okay, you're a feisty little one. Okay, we cleaned you up.
Puppies, so I forgot about that we were doing our meeting today. So, you
I did put an appointment on your schedule for 4 o'clock today. Will that, do you think that'll work for you?
Probably not. We've got a dog that got a C-section that I'm supposed to go up with today. Is it an appointment that I need to be looking at things? What is it?
Feisty.
Oh, so it's just a male female question and partner breeder question. For him to contact me, and then.
So can I just have him call you this afternoon, or should I still have him call you?
I would have him call anytime this afternoon, and say that he might. If so, you've got to hold up the mouth like that. I got to get in the mouth. Hold her paws down so she doesn't.
Okay, I'm gonna have to let go of the hind end then.
So she just got 7 cc's of milk, and feel how bulgy her belly is. Okay, so the other male is what we've got to deal with.
Time to go potty. No. Okay. Oh, there we go. Pooping. Amazing how that works. Okay, we gotta open your mouth, sweetie. You know. He's so strong, too. I know. You want your mama. So much better with your mama. Look how active she is.
Mm-hmm. Full belly, right?
Yeah, full belly. I know, you're squirmy. Clean you up some more. I know, gotta clean you up some more. Oh, she's still going. Still going, potty. I know. Oh, still going, potty. All done? Hey. I think you're all cleaned up now. Huh. You all cleaned up now? I know. You want to be with your mama. You want to be with mama. They're strong little guys.
They are, I know.
It's good.
Yeah.
Oh, he's peeing all over the place. Good. That's exactly what's supposed to happen. Yeah. Yeah. All done peeing? Okay.
So I did 7. If I do 7 now, I'm at 13. That'd be good.
Oh, I know.
6, 7.
Such a little cluncher. There we go. It's like he knows what's coming.